Oh, hey, Lou!
It's Luis.
Yeah, whatever. Come here, give me some love right here.
So what'd you want? Tony said you needed a favor.
Well, I look like a charity case to you?
Can I plead the fifth on that one?
Ah, that's funny. You're funny. Yeah, you're fucking funny. Funny for a guy with all those pecs. But you got the lats of a little girl, and man, you need calf implants. Look at you. And, you know, I'm guessing just from looking at you, you ain't exactly packing a 10-inch hose, man. Me? I make girls wince. Wince.
Just to level with you for a minute, bro. Tony owes you money. Tony's my boss and my friend. So I'll help you out a little. But if you mention my hose again, I'll put you in the fucking ground.
Jesus Christ, man. You're pent up. Come on. I didn't mean anything by it. I apologize. All right, look. Let's rewind. We'll restart. We'll relax. Huh? Come here. Page one. Give me a hug. Huh? Give me a hug. That's it. Now, where were we? Oh, well, if it isn't my brother the ghost.
Maury, what are you doing here, bro? And who's this guy?
It's Lou.
It's Luis.
Right. Well, it's nice to see you too, little brother. Jesus, you look pale. What, somebody die?
Unfortunately not, man. What are you doing here, Maury?
I am thinking about moving back home. You see, I've been hearing some stories about you getting somewhat above yourself. And I'm worried about you.
Well, don't worry about me, man. I'm fine, okay? I'm gonna be just fucking fine.
Jesus, who is training you? Man ought to be horsewhipped. Look at you. You're lumpy.
Oh.
You're like a big pale mess. And you're fat, bro. You're fat.
Screw you, Maury, man. You're
perfect? Yeah. Chiseled, tan, handsome. I'm the dream ticket. Yeah, Mom always warned me that you were a lazy kid.
I bet you've been juicing. Of course I haven't.
Ugh. No. Yeah, I smell it on you. Fear. But I'm back now, baby B. I'm back.
Oh.
And your life just got fun again.
Come on, Lou. Let's roll. Oh, and Fat Boy. You better let your friends know about me, because Kibbutz number one, he's back in town. And this time, it's kosher. See ya. Wouldn't want to be ya, fag.
Alright, head on up the bowhand, will ya?
I want...
You're rubbing me the wrong way here!
What you need done, Maury?
Well, we got some very intense shit to handle.
And I'm hoping you mean you got some boxes to move. Something like that. That's about as intense as I'm willing to get for you.
Wow! It's incredible! He looks like a man, but he talks like a pussy.
Maury, man. You're a business guy, so you should stick to your business shit. Don't get involved in stuff that's out of your league because of some small man syndrome that makes you overcompensate.
Well, there's nothing small about what I got going on, Lopez. So you need me to take out the monster? I'll whap that shit on a dashboard and see what you think of it. Yo, you'll think it suddenly got dark in here. I'm talking serious block the sun shit. Oh, man. You just don't hold me responsible for your inadequacy issues after that, huh? Oh.
Oh, don't take nothing out, bro. Keep it to yourself. Keep the monster away from me. And listen to what I'm saying. This shit comes from the heart, okay? I don't want to see you getting in over your head. For a man of your height, it's gotta be easy to do.
Whoa, slow up, dog. I think you're mistaken in your impression of me. I look like a civilian to you?
You look like a lot of things, bro. A lot of neurosis in one tiny package. Kind of like an army knife without the edge.
You think because of my lumpy little brother that I don't swing on the dark side?
Hey, I never said you weren't a swinger, man. Come to think of it, I might have seen you on one of them west sites.
All right, enough with the jokes. Look, I done 3 years Israeli military. I seen shit you wouldn't even believe.
Yeah, I done 3 years helping to run Hercules. I seen shit you wouldn't believe.
Hey, how many guys got the juice to get into some foreign legion shit when they're 18? You a
probably still sucking on your mama's titty at that age.
I was doing time, bro. And leave my mama out of it.
Things I saw over there were insane, dog. Insane! I'll tell you about it, then I'd have to kill you right here. I could do it, too, with my bare hands. Wouldn't even think twice about it. But I won't, Lou. I won't, because I like you. Yeah. Special forces don't even begin it.
What are you doing here, Maury?
Oi, vey, motherfuckers!
Dude, we told you, we ain't in business with you no more. You're a rip-off merchant.
No more cooperation, my friends. It's hostile takeover time. Hand it over.
Fuck you, Maury, you midget prick. You ripped us off for the last time. Let's get these fuckers!
This section clear, bro.
We're going after them, Lopez!
We'll be back, Maury.
Different.
Here we go, bro. You gonna get out of my face now?
Woo! Sure I am, sure. Hey, you did great. I'm feeling real bullish about you, Lou. Real fucking bullish.
Good to know.
Hey, you come by soon. We got some more shit to discuss.